Hey, it's Coolio if you don't know, and we're doing some more Archimegalo. I don't know where progress is at this point, I'm going to be honest, so we're just going to play things and hopefully something comes up. I don't have the options right now to switch the game, because one, that didn't work last time when it definitely should have, and two, I just want to do my thing. I did take a look at the Universal Tracker. There's definitely a few options. There's not a whole lot. But the first one that I've decided to go with today is Timespinner. There's not a whole lot, but we're gonna do what we can. Oh, that goes away if I minimize. Okay, cool. All right, let's put that over there then. Before my TV explodes again. But yeah, there is not a whole lot that I can do. The Universal Tracker is a little confused right now. It's telling me there's a lot more checks than there are. But as far as I know, there's here. There's over here. And there's over here. That's about it. Let's do something. I don't want notifications from you. I don't know that there is an option to just turn them off. Whatever. We'll deal with it. Okay, fine. Let's move this over here, that over there, then I won't have this problem. Okay. So I want to make sure, okay, I did not burn this yet, but I should have fire. Yes, I do. Did I burn the other one? For good measure, I'm gonna double check. Okay, yes. That one's burnt, so it's just this one. And now we go to the present. Same location. And that is a flask shard. And hang on. There was another one, I think. Yes. Over here. Thank you. Hey, Jewel, how you doing? I'm not muted? Why would you think I was? Chef sandwich. Yeah, my avatar triggers for all sorts of things. I don't have a good noise cancellation thing for it, so sometimes it'll just go off for a reason. Like the two options that I have for noise cancellation on the other tube are either too strong or not strong. You're good, Jewel. Check count's not updating again. Cool. I do this. Then it crashes. Awesome. Whatever, it's still broken, I guess. Oh well. Well, I guess those last 5 minutes are not going to get counted. If the check counts don't update right now, I don't care. Fortress Vault Key, that might be something. Yeah, the count updated because it reloaded. That's not anything that I fixed. Redeems have been achieved. I think that's it for Timespinner for now. Let's go back to town. Please don't send me messages while I am streaming. Oh, that is not the button I wanted to press. Hang on. This is probably gonna crash it again, isn't it? Yeah, it sure is! Why does it fucking crash there? APM checks 15. Because I need to set this to undefined. The check routine is not running. Like, it's not looping like it should be. Is that the problem? That is if I do this now. Okay. I think it's working. Actually, is it connected to... No, it's not connected to... No, time spinners in BK mode. That didn't update correctly, because of course it didn't. Time spinners in BK. Why is it not working? Why is nothing working today? Today is not the day that I need nothing to be working. Flag it on manually then, I guess. Um, Alright, I think next I'm going to do Astalon. And it just takes a minute to initialize that. I know why that took like a solid 15 seconds to capture, but whatever. I don't know how much help the tracker is gonna be, but we're gonna give it a try. While that all comes in, I'm gonna set up the universal tracker as well. Just wait for all of these items to finish coming in. Shining Ray might actually be kind of useful. And that's for like that attack. Let's see what we can do. And there's check at the apex. Oh, come on, man. What does that ring do? Glows if the current room has a secret exit. Oh, okay. A check down here. This should be the room. No, it is not. Okay. We're not far. This should be the room. Well, you have got to be kidding me. What's crashing now? M-checks 15. Wasn't I just there? Well, the time counts are gonna be all fucking out of whack now. Let's see. Those caves. There comes elevator one. Where is caves? One of these is caves. Regardless of which one of these is caves. I have unlimited kick now. So there was a room here. And it's the one to the right of this. Yeah, this is a kill room. And I wasn't able to kill these guys on top. So now I can. Okay. The script's fucking crashing again. What the fuck is the problem? Okay, I guess the check count is not going to get automatically updated. Whatever. Don't fucking care. If it crashes again, I'm done, by the way. Today is not the day that stuff needs to be fucking crashing all like every fucking 5 minutes. Goes the fridge. Fucking great. We're now just trying to figure out where the fuck is Bram. Where is that chick? Was that chick even on this map? Does this map predate having a chick for Bram? I do have a blue gorgon. I do have a blue gorgon eye. So it's probably this. Yeah, there he is. Thank you. Alright, what did that even give me? Sun ring. And I have one check left, and it is Catacombs Elevator. Which I don't think is on this tracker. This tracker needs to be updated. Which one is Catacombs, this mechanism? Yeah, that's Catacombs. I have... I don't have the red stone. Then where is it trying to get me to go? So I think I have a map of this game saved somewhere. I'm sure I do, just it's... This is it. This is it. Oh, okay. I think I just need to go here, and that's the check. Yep. That was max HP to the NAS. Alright, that puts this game in BK mode. There are technically three checks left in this game, but there are checks that I have to pay for, and it does show me what those checks are, and there's not anything of particular use there. I don't know if rusting gives me anything. No. Give me 200 orbs, I suppose. Let's try this again, I suppose. Astalon's in BK. Didn't work. And one more time. Didn't work. Don't know why it doesn't work. Don't care. Ah, what's next? Uh, I don't know that there was a whole... Yeah, I guess I could. But, I do a short hike for now. There's not a whole lot that I can do. Provided that it runs, there we go. Yeah, it still wants me to catch 3 fish, which I don't know how I catch a fish without a rod. I closed Pop Tracker. Steal the fish from where? Also, it doesn't say steal the fish, it says catch the fish. The fish. Stealing something from someone would go against the nature of this game. What I have, 159 coins. I can go buy a sun hat. I also have enough feathers to get to the top of Secret Island. Yeah, where am I? This is the correct way. Not really sure why it was, my Claire was just kind of letting go there. Well, if I can get to the top, it's not through here. And where? I climb this tree. No. I definitely cannot get to the top of this this cliff. I don't know why it says that I can. Let's go buy a sun hat. I can find the island. Well, I was hoping that would be better than that, but I don't think there's anything else that I can do. If there is, then I don't know. Alright, so if I'm going to play CrossCode, I need to turn off HDR mode. Scene. So I think last time, hang on, there's a half useful tracker I need to start up. I think last time I managed to, why is it lagging? Holy fuck. Yeah, I got the master key, which means I can just do this. And before I fight the boss, let's see if I have any better gear. Or boots. I don't know why it's lagging so hard. There we go. That's how you do damage. Not really sure why that didn't really do much. Oh, what is this fucking lag? Is it you? I need you to run. None of those landed close enough. The game is expecting right now that I have the fire element, which means that I'll be able to just directly catapult one of those bombs into its face. Which means I am depending currently on one just landing close enough that I don't need to worry about it. I'm missing something? I don't know, the thing is slowly going down, it's just... It's gonna take a few bombs to break it completely is the thing. More ladders for Fox. That's probably gonna want me to read all of these. And that's to pass the test. Thank you. So now I think in order to advance the story, I need to go back to the first scholars. Thing that's supposed to happen. I wasn't trying to skip the quiz. I was trying to skip the cutscene that leads up to the quiz. But it's doing the same thing. Hey, do I have the gold key? This is, I have access to 3 gold chests. Oh yeah, radiant key, okay. So there are 3 gold chests that I can get right now. One here. Uh-huh. Look at that. The tracker is actually telling me where this chest is. That's actually one screen north of here. Okay, I know where it is. Not necessarily exactly how to get it, but I know where it is. Max sand. Trail. Let's see, Bergen Trail. Not lighting that one up though. South of here. To the screen south of here. Maybe I need to get there from the other screen. Thank you. Oh. This is where I need to be. Yep, that's the chest. South, top, west roof. It's probably this one. There it is. Sure looks important. Toy shovel. Would have been important if I didn't already get like two of them. There's also a temple mine U1 elevator. There's like a chest right there that I just kind of left behind, I guess. I guess I can get it. And then there's the only one left here is Schneider Guild Pass, which I think I might have made unobtainable. Because that check is right here, and basically Lucas was right here, and I'm supposed to talk to him before going in here, and then I didn't. But I've already hinted for it, and it's not anything useful. So with that, that's in BK as well. And naturally it didn't. But if I were to set it to another status? Limited? No. Finished? No. Yep, for some reason it's just not processing. Like, it's processing what game, but it's not processing what status. It's, everything is just fucking broken today. Tunic. Slot 5. I think I have a couple of more checks that are not in the quarry. All right, I needed to update the mod. Hang on. I'm gonna do that real quick. I'm not gonna update it to the latest version, but I am gonna update it to like 3.2.4, I think it was. Hopefully that should fix, there wasn't a whole lot of issues that I was running into. Mainly it was just, ladders that I was not supposed to have showing up. Okay, so there was a bombable wall in East Forest. Oh, I didn't connect the tracker to the server. I should probably do that. Is this the bombable wall? Yeah, it is. right here. Can you please just... Nope. Cool. That leads to that, and there's this that I never opened. A piece of heart. Sometimes you don't know that it's pizza. Maybe it's real good pizza, who knows? Oh, I don't have that ladder. Then how do I get that check? Over here? I don't think so. No, that ain't it. I get the, what do we call them? Oh, did I not get the effigy relic here? No, I did. And this is not where I was talking about when I said Hero's Grave. Actually, is there... I don't think I can do anything with the vault key. No, because I would need to be able to... Well, actually, maybe. No, because that just leads to the belt, right? Yeah. Out here. But I don't think this is where I want to be. Well, that checked that off, but I don't know that that gave me a check. Right now I'm just trying to get back to the I remember there being like an alternate path to the Eastern Vault. I don't remember where it is. Alright, good night, Grim. Try not to die. I don't remember where it is. Okay, beneath the well, it was one check. I don't have this key, do I now? Follow the purple energy road. I don't think this is what they were talking about, but hey. At least I can unlock this whenever this happens to do. Oh, there we go. Chaos Rose. So that is all of Beneath the Well clear. So now there is a check behind Blue Roodlings above the patrol cave. This chest. Alice Brooch. There is one check left in the West Gardens. I think this is the correct path to the overall, to the West Garden. Oh, there we go. There are actually two checks here. Oh, okay, this is the hero's grave that I was talking about. There's two checks, and one of them is at the hero's grave. I'm gonna try to find that one if I can not just aggro the entire world. Oh, come on. I'll get to use them when I'm not in the middle of dying. Can I get it? Nope, just barely not. Okay. Hydration achieved. If I don't sound particularly enthused. Yeah, that hasn't been a great day. I'm trying my best. Okay, so for the other check in the West Garden, I have to come from the far shore. Activate that. That's the Rimitol. That's the Tamarins. Is there a monolith in the West Garden somewhere that I haven't activated? So now I'll be able to take the far shore portal. You're just what? I don't know what you're saying. have the ladder up here. I thought WQH was something. Anyway, I think this is the last check that I'm gonna be able to get in Tunic. I can still... There is still the one in... There is still the one in the fortress that I have access to, but I don't remember how to get to the fortress. And then the remaining checks are all in the quarry, and I simply do not have the skills to navigate the quarry without even at least a stick. Not gonna bother us updating any statuses, they don't fucking work today anyway. And there is a bunch of checks in Kirby and the Forgotten Land, as well as a few in Final Fantasy XIV, and today I simply do not have the energy to play either one of those games. Metroid Zero Mission, there's a couple of checks, but they're just in very hard places to get. Symphony of the Night, there are some checks that are in Logic, but I don't know how to get. Meredith is not technically really in Logic right now. There's a couple of checks that are in Logic. I think like the first Psyche pedestal and the sixth chest, which I just got unlucky and didn't have one spawn. Tunic's BK, Tunic's nearly BK, Timespinner's BK, Short Hike is BK. As far as I can get it, anyway. CrossCode is BK. Astalon is BK. Bumper Stickers is BK. Honestly, Zen, we're probably not gonna go a whole lot longer. Thanks for dropping by. I'm gonna go take a look at A Link to the Past. I'm probably not going to be able to really get much done. I don't think I have a whole lot, really. find. Spaghetti shield indeed. Okay, well, I do have the hammer. Let's go try that check. Definitely don't have a whole lot of things that I can do. That was the incorrect way. The skull woods. I think that Hyrule Castle is at Hyrule Castle. I could, of course, be mistaken. Yeah, it is. So that means I can go up to Hyrule Castle Tower, because I do have the Master Sword. I think I only have like one chuck that I can do here though. Key to Dark Palace. And then the square goes red. The only other check that I have available is in Eastern Palace, but Eastern Palace is not Eastern Palace. That much I do remember. And if it was Dark Palace, then Dark Palace is currently red as well. I guess I'll go refresh my memory as to what's there. Yeah, I definitely need a breakthrough. I don't know how Arborelia does this. I do remember that I do have Dungeon Shuffle on. I'm currently using Pop Tracker instead of Emo Tracker, and it doesn't let me mark what dungeon is where. This is the back of Skullwoods. Do I have any keys here? I have one. I guess I could dip it and find out. I don't have the fire rod. Well, fuck you. Yeah, I don't have the fire rod, I don't have the lamp, I can't get past that. And so Link to the Past is also in DK mode, which means the only thing that I can do at this point is either Final Fantasy or Kirby, and I am just not up to it today. So sorry to cut the stream short, but I am gonna stop it here. It's clear that I am not in the mindset to be doing this today. I was just at least trying to get something done. But thank y'all for watching. The next stream is on Sunday as usual. And hopefully next week we'll have better luck. I'm Coolio if you don't know, and I'll see you guys next time.